Vista. We're your PRCs, and we hope you guys had an amazing weekend. I'm Aubrey.
And I'm Rilee, and today is October 18th, and here's our business for the week.
This week, it's Awareness Week at School. Show your support by dressing up.
The Quill and Ink Writing Club is hosting their first ever literary challenge. Students are encouraged to write something in the genre of horror.
Deadline is this Wednesday, October 21st. Look for QR codes around campus to submit your writing.
Winner will receive a guaranteed publication spot in the spring journal printing, and all submissions are judged blind.
The Vista del Lago Theater Department presents the play Clue. Performances are October 21st, 23rd, and 27th to 30th. Tickets will be available online.
Rocktober is continuing this Friday during AMB lunches.
If you've been enjoying the Rocktober performances, there will be an outdoor open mic night October 22nd here at Vista.
Good game last week, boys. This week we play at Christian Brothers.
To support more of Vista sports, check out the school's calendar to find out more information for upcoming events.
Shout out to everyone that participated in Powder Puff.
Here's your weekly update on the Vista Cup Spirit Point standings. Keep up the good work. Everyone else, don't give up just yet.
Here's a friendly reminder to wear your mask correctly in the classroom, covering your nose and mouth.
Following the state mandate will help keep students in the classroom.
Please follow the Vista dress code policy. This includes no inappropriate or offensive images or wording, and here's a diagram for reference.
Remember, there are boundaries for lunch, so please stay within the quad area.
On Friday the 29th, wear your costumes to school.
Pumpkin Parade is returning to Vista. Pumpkin pickups will start Monday the 25th in G107.
Finished pumpkins are due Friday the 29th in G107. Pumpkins will be on display for voting on Friday, October 29th.
To kick off spooky season, student government will be hosting a haunted house in G107 for all students to enjoy during A&B lunch on Friday the 29th.
That's all we have for this week's business. Keep it good, Vista.
And remember to stay safe, stay positive, and wear that mask so you can stay negative.